Hole 15 is a pretty tricky par 4. It's a dogleg right with trouble on the left and trouble on the right. Trouble being the forest of fun and terrible trees. Depending on where the tee boxes are, I always try to play an iron to get me to the 150-yard marker. The fairway gradually goes downhill, and if I can hit my mark, it leaves me with a great look into the green. I also want to give a shout out to Harvey the Hawk for making this video seem more elegant.